through that the following identities I already explained in the last class. So the here also one given one identity. Cosecant k theta plus 6 k theta is equals to cosecant k theta into 6 k theta. Here we have in plus, right? But there are in product in RHS. Is it possible a square plus b square is equal to a square into b square? Not possible. But trigonometric ratios, it is possible. Let us try. Take the LHS and we'll go to RHS. Then identity is proved. I told you clearly, identity is nothing but in any expression, LHS is equal to RHS. Those expressions are called, those equations are called identity. So first you have to take cosecant square theta plus sec k theta. This is my LHS. I told you so many times, cos theta into sec theta equals to 1. Therefore, sec theta is equals to 1 by cos theta. Implies, sec square theta is equals to 1 by cos square theta. Can I write it down? Sec square in terms of cos, 1 by cos square theta. Is it clear? Similarly, sin theta into cosecant theta equals to 1, since there are inverse ratios. Their product always equals to 1. Again, cosecant theta is equal to 1 by sin theta. Cosecant square theta is equal to 1 by sin square. So in place of cosecant square theta, I can write 1 by sin square theta. The last problem I already explained. These two are different terms. Their product is what? LCM. Therefore, sin square theta into cos square theta is a product, is a LCM for these two fractions. This is multiplied by this and this is multiplied by this. I already explained when there are different numbers. Once again, I'm telling. Suppose 1 by 3 plus 1 by 5 is my fractions. Their LCM is how much? 15. Because they don't have any common factor. Their product is LCM. 3 5s are 15. 3 how many times? In 15. 5 times. Isn't it or not? That means this 5 is multiplied by this. Again, 5 how many times in 15? 3 times. That 3 is multiplied by this. This is the original law. Adding up fractions. Similarly, this is multiplied by this and this is multiplied by this. Simple. They have different numbers. Their product is LCM and this is multiplied by this and this is multiplied by this. In a similar manner, this is multiplied by this. Cos square of theta. And this is multiplied by this. Sin square of theta. But I know one thing. Sin square theta plus cos square theta equals to 1. This is one identity. Sin square theta plus cos square theta equals to 1. By this formula we can write 1 by sin square theta into cos square theta. This is nothing but 1. Therefore 1 by sin square theta into cos square theta. Again this is you can write 1 by sin square theta into 1 by cos square theta. So 1 by sin square theta is nothing but how much? Cosecant square theta. Can I write it? Cosecant square theta into 1 by cos square theta is nothing but sec square theta. It's clear on cosecant square theta into sec square theta is equals to cosecant square theta plus cos. Plus sex ke theta. That means LHS is equals to RHS. Hence, trigonometric identity is proved. Cosecant k theta plus sex k theta is always equals to cosecant k theta into sex k theta. This is possible only trigonometric ratios. A square plus b square is always equal to a square plus b a square into b square. If a is equal to cosecant, b is equal to sec. That is only possible for this one. These two are solutions.